Right, we're here. We're at the Great Park here in Irvine, California. And it's 4th of July in the morning. And we're here in the parking lot at the Great Park, where the great big balloon is. And it's empty. There's nobody here. We were gonna do Harvard Park, but they're having baseball games, so we can't go to the open field. Today we are launching ELLIOT 2. That's right. We are launching ELLIOT 2 on 4th of July. You're probably wondering where ELLIOT 1 is. Well, we're wondering the same thing too over here. We launched ELLIOT 1 yesterday, and we had a successful takeoff, but we screwed up on the descent and we lost the rocket. It went up and we never saw it again. And we learned rule number one, never take your eyes off the rocket when it goes up. So we're ready, we're fueled up. We're gonna hit about 1,200 feet on this baby. We got a little wind. We can see a little trail wind here from the weather thing here. So we're ready to go. Wanna thank everybody for coming out. We're gonna try to do this one correctly. ELLIOT, should we dedicate this to somebody? I think we should dedicate this to all the dads out there that are serving in the military that can't be with their boys today, because I'm sure they would all love to be launching a rocket with their son. So this is quite a privilege. Thank you so much, and we're gonna go ahead and launch this baby. How do they say it, ELLIOT? We're gonna light this candle. All right, got a beautiful blue sky ahead of us, above us, so we're a little excited. Let's do it. All right, count 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whoa! Oh, wow, that went high. Oh, we got a parachute. All right, it's coming. So, did you have fun?
Yeah.
So grateful for Howard and Kim and Hannah to come out to help us find the rockets as they land. That's so cool. Well, we're definitely going to have to do this again. It's an annual thing now, huh?
12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 8, start, 2,